That doesn't sound good. That sounds really bad. Some bones. Alright. We've got a couple wool. We've got... Welcome, guys. Welcome. To the Swivel! What the fuck is up to my... Oh, there you are. Okay, welcome to the world. What the fuck? Okay. This is shit stuff. And by the way, guys, this is on hard. So if I die, I will have to restart everything again. So if I see my stuff on the ground there, I have to leave it. So that's if I die. So that sucks. Alright, I'm gonna try to find a village or somewhere to live. I'm gonna kill some cows. I'm gonna try to find some sheep. That's what we need for bed. Oh, we've got two cows over here. Sometimes they do spawn out of nowhere. Die. I'm gonna do two nights on this game. Next time we will do a couple of more nights. This is just the first episode where I said it's pilot. So this is just testing. If you guys want more, then yeah. We'll continue the world. Let's go this way. I got two apples. I think I got two apples and one potato. I'm gonna keep that potato because I might need it. I don't see any... Okay, I do see a few trees. I don't want to pick that one. It has that thing. Alright, let's get some cobblestone. I'm gonna get a couple more. I wish they can give you that cobblestone in the chest. You do get that. You get cards, you get like quite good stuff in the Buddha's chest. But I didn't. I got stupid wood ones. I can break. Okay, I got how many I got? I got 15. That's too bad. I don't see any luck to find a village, but we could try find a place for night. Cause it's gonna be very deadly to survive from hard difficulty. But I wish you can have settings to make it more difficult. Like in night, what I said, night can go slow than daytime. And you have to survive and bring different mobs. Well, that'd be great. And you can make maybe the mobs more difficult. Oh, I see a village. That's pretty cool. That's quite quick. Let's go. Let's go. Two horses just spawn right for each other. Yeah, you didn't see that quite often, to be honest. Oh, what's it called over there? Nice, we've got carrots. That's what we really need. Carrots do help breed the pigs. And pigs do give you better healing. And we've got bed. We can steal that bed. We need to protect these villages. Nice, we've got more potatoes, more apples, more bread. Let's go. I want to do this before it's going to be night. So I need to check every place, see if they have chest or not. This one, nope. Got plain bed. Oh, I could live down there. Looks more nicer. Let's go over here. Yes. Potatoes and some apples. We've got 10, we've got 7 potatoes, we've got 9. Let's check this area over here. Oh, little marine. Oh, how you say it? Marine? I don't know. Oh, I could make a house. Yeah, start. Let's start building a house or design a house. Just like temporary house. I got house in my, like, my mind to think of. Oh, this is a, okay, fuck that cave. I'm gonna block that cave. Oh, it looks like it's getting darker. I'm gonna ring the bell. I'm gonna ring the bell. Yep. Everybody goes in. Oh, we got potatoes. We got. What do you preach you? Pretty? Oh, preach. I don't know. Huh? I need dirt. I need a couple of dirt. I'm gonna block these villages, even if this one here. Come on. Need to. Oh, what is these villages doing? Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna protect these villages, guys. These villages don't seem to go home. Damn it. I'm gonna ring the bell. We're in danger. Ring the bell. I hear that, guys. Oh, no, run. I'm panicking. Hello, zombie. No, zombie, I'm a creeper. God, there's a lot of creepers. We lost a couple of villages. I need a couple of tree planks. Wood planks, sorry. And hopefully we can make a bed. And then morning, next few mornings, we will end this video. And hopefully you guys will like this. First, oh fuck that creeper. That was close. Let's see if I can kill it. Is that 3 hits to kill it? Yeah, 3 hits. That was close. That creeper was about to ambush me. So that'd be a bad ending, right? And then let's build a house. We got a couple wood for that. Oh no, I need a couple more. And we need cobblestone for doing it. Get some food. We got 23, we got 9, we got 7 of chicken. Raw chicken. So let's get more wood, yeah, let's do that before we start building a house and get some stuff. If we've got more time, we could actually pick up. Did I pick up a flower? No. Alright, we need a. Oh, this spider's coming towards me. Don't want to die from them. Let's kill them first. Nice. What do I get from this? I need pickaxe. Oh, I'm full of shit. Yeah, I need a. Oh, is it getting darker? Alright, just get this coal, and then we'll head out and survive. We've got some strings, so we could actually make a bow or. Nah, I'm gonna make a fishing rod. That doesn't sound good. That sounds really bad. I'm gonna do 3 nights. Because we need to build a house. Ooh. I do like that zombie. I'm gonna try to kill them. Because I need that coal and the iron up there. Nice. There's a helmet there. Nice. Oh, you didn't get that. Let's see if I could get the helmet. There you are. Got the helmet. What do they do? Anyways, we need coal and we need good stuff. Good shit, you know. That maybe I wanna build it over here. Do I have anything over there left? No, I haven't. Okay. Alright, we could make a bed. Temporary bed. sleep on that bed. Bed. Could do that. Alright, let's sleep this night. I want to build a house before we end the episode. Yes, got a few bones. That's what we need. Some bones. Alright, we've got a couple wool. We've got... Oh! No! I nearly died. I don't know if I lost anything. Oh my god, that creeper came out of nowhere. What the hell? Oh my god, that was close. That was close. If I die, I'll lose everything, man. I don't want that to happen to me. Yeah, fuck it. Do that. Bloody hell, that was close. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, let's make a furnace. We need a furnace. We need more cobblestone, by the way. So we might have to go out and make some stairs. That's what we need, stairs and slabs, I think, and wooden slabs too. So we might have to go out and get them. Oh, we might be lucky. Oh, go down there. Okay, never mind. He's harassing me. I don't like that. You know, I don't like shit like that. And let's build this house so we don't. I know that you have to do that, and then boom boom, and then boom boom, and then boom boom. Then the stairs going up here. Cobblestone is around there, so let's get cobblestone. We need. He's just trying to hit me. Let's kill this person. Let's kill this. Yeah. Do not do that. How dare you? Let's get cobblestone. The house. Oh, temporary house. If so. So I can't say this could be my home in the future. I hate that sound. I really do hate that sound. Right. Boom boom. And boom boom. Boom boom boom. Boom boom. Boom boom boom. There's gonna be different details in the future. Boom. Boom. And do that. Then I need stairs, so I think that's how you make stairs. Yeah, that's how you make it. Boom. Okay. We need more wood. So this could be a long, maybe a long first episode. So my apology, guys. I'm hoping my villagers are fine. If they are died, then we are pretty screwed. But I will make sure if they will be okay after this video. Is there? Alright, we got 50. That should be okay. That should be okay. Alright, let's make a height. So, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is there thing here? Boom, 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 boom. And that could be a window, so we might have to go out and get some sand. Boom. And then it's a bit further up. So one more. Is it getting darker? Oh no, I haven't even finished my house yet. We need to finish this house before the next night. So let's do this. Let's focus on the house without get troubled by any monsters. Let's do that. Yeah, that's full. That's gonna fill up their property. Oh, my property. Do is I can make you have that. Hold on, I got a plan. Let's do that. So let's do this. Then looks like I need another travel up. No, not travel up. I mean travel over there and get more wood. Boom and boom. So I need stairs. I need more cobblestone. Sand. Yeah. Go. Let's go get the sand. We need the sand. So let's do that. That's how many we need, I think. Yeah, that's how many we need. Oh, we got more sand over here. Let's cook the sand and get glass. Let's do that. Good job. Let's finish. Boom. Let's finish the house. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Let's do that. Then fill this up. No, not like that. Did wrong. Like that. Okay. There you want. Boom. Two. So boom. There's another one. I want to make that perfect so it actually sits. Boom. Like that. Then where is scripting all I need? I think that's why I need 8. It's actually 6, I think. So I think it takes here. Yeah, this spot. Yeah, I need it a bit more. I was wrong. I think I need it a bit more of that stairs. I'm gonna do one more extra. Oh, I need another extra furnace. So I need to go out again. Good. Slaps. That's what I'm making, I think. There you want. Let's do that. Boom, boom, boom. And boom, boom, boom. Let's finish the damn house. So I need that wood to connect each side like that. The slabs to connect. Okay, I'm gonna do two more and I'm gonna do that. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, I connected it. Thank you. god. Let's go straight in the house, because I feel like a creeper will... That sounds like a baby zombie. That sounds really close. Hopefully that's not gonna kill me. That sounds like a really close zombie. Oh shit. Hate them. I really damn hate them. Alright, good morning for the next day. So like that. So that can be our cooking area. Let's do this. Let's move in. Let's start moving in. Boom. It. Put a bed in there, we could do that. I wanna one, have four of them. See if this could actually fill the gaps. That's how you do it. Is it me, the wood is doing the noises, and I thought it was my mic. It's doing like we need more. Hopefully this is the last wood. Six, nah, this one's not gonna fill that up. Yeah, this won't fill that up. I need one more and I'm done. Fill this gap. Then I need three, I think. No, I need to be more than that. One every time, it has to be one thing. One thing. There you are. Done that. Let's move things in and stay in night. Oh, wait. We haven't finished. Let's make a door. That's what we need, a door. Sorry. I think door is like this. There you are. I do this because it looks more better. Do not so. That's a nice flower. Let's start putting the bed in, and hopefully we could stay a night by surviving. I think that's the best spot to put their bed in. Chest area over here. I'm gonna do one more chest. That could be my storage. Place a tree in the middle of my area. I'm gonna have potatoes and some stuff. There are mushrooms. Pumpkin seed. I'm gonna leave these things outside. We've got jungle sapling. That's quite good to be honest. Let's put that there. I'll put that in the middle. I put the red, no, leather comes with me, fish can go where the food should be, potatoes can go where the apple is, so three of them could be there. Let's go up, let's OCD type of style, put glass over here, put that over there, put leather over there, put that there, building stuff on the side. So, example, this, go on the side there, and glass can go there, so stairs can go there, stone stairs can go here, something can stay with me, ladders can go where that is, wood blocks will be up here. I'll have a spot with these things, so I'm gonna have like a storage area, like 3 or 4 of them, and it's gonna be each different of storage. Example, wood will be in the one area, like other things like that. Let's go down and get some stuff. Let's go up and let's go to bed. I feel like this was a good episode. I hope you guys agree the same. If you do, please give it a like and also subscribe to the channel if you are new. So yeah, I think that's it, guys. I'll see you next episode if you want more. So yeah, if this video do hit around maybe more than 10 likes, I'll make it episode 2. Like the video if you want more. See you guys next time. Goodbye. Thank you.